Have you seen this? Claudette, you knew about this shit?
I read it.
Halim gave 12 years to this department. God knows how many arrests. Never saw his picture in the paper once for any of that.
Reporters got wind of the facts and Brass couldn't control the spin.
Oh, that's bullshit. Johnson's been looking for a corruption goat since he made chief. He pinned the horns on Len.
Look, it's a shitty ending to an ugly story.
And with the bad cop buried, you and the department get a fresh start, right?
What happened to Lemansky was an awful thing. I'm sorry, but he made the choice to stash the heroin in his car. He made the choice to run.
Kavanaugh browbeat that admission out of him. Then he threatened to dump him in Antoine's bottom bunk.
He ran because he was scared.
He forced Slim to make another deal.
What are you talking about?
Becca said that Len made a second deal with Kavanaugh and the chief.
The only way Lemansky can make another deal was if he turned in other dirty cops, and he didn't.
What?
It was the same deal. He was willing to do more time if IAD could assure him they'd keep him out of Antoine's reach. He was killed before it went through.
No.
The police council is making a formal statement this evening. We'll be as respectful as we can.
Let me guess. That respectful face is Acevedo's.
What do you think?
Acevedo said that Lem gave us up, that he told him about the money trick.
Kavanaugh must have heard a rumor. Had his wetback bitch feed it to us, put us in motion.
We goddamn ate it up.
Made me think my own guy turned on me. Hey, Julian, what the hell is Kavanaugh doing here?
Heard he's working Lemansky's murder with Dutch.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I was just taking a minute.
Oh my God! Wow, he's big.
Yeah.
He's beefy and happy. Do you mind if
No, here you go.
Hey, it's okay.
I just had to take care of some insurance stuff, so I thought I'd show him off.
Yeah. He's beautiful, Danny.
Thanks. See you.
Yeah.
Bye-bye. Let's go inside. Come on.